Hello and welcome to something different. It is a time of peace in the Mushroom Kingdom. Bowser and his Koopa army, having not been seen or heard from in some time, appear to have ended their troublesome ways. Or so it seems. Okay, so this is Rise of the Mushroom Kingdom. I've actually found a video of the entire thing. Oh, wow. All right. Okay. Wow, Mario's athletic in this. Okay, Yoshi's going around. Oh, I thought you were going to ride Yoshi. Okay. Oh, both hands on the vine. Oh. Okay. What the? What? Oh! Say what? Wait. Wait a minute. What? Did you run out of one-up mushrooms or something? Cause that's what you should be doing, is using one of those on him, not holding a funeral. That said, this is actually quite an emotional scene right now. Excuse me. Oh, YouTube! Don't do this, YouTube. Oh. Well, in a heavily emotional scene that could very well have been averted if the Mushroom Kingdom had a one-up mushroom left. We're basically told that Mario is dead. And Luigi apparently wants revenge. Ooh boy. Ominous atmosphere. Okay. Dear God. Oh! Luigi, the Mushroom Kingdom has amassed an entire army! Damn! Oh, you have to admire their innovation. Okay, they're hiding. Must have been noticed. Whoa! Blood! In a Mario movie? Really? No! Just... Wow. Okay. Oh, again, you have to admire the innovation of the Toads for using vines as bridges. So, our first suspect, apparently, is Bowser. Oh, nice place he's got here. which of the Koopa Bros is this one? And obviously they found out about Luigi's little army. Ooh boy. I really love the music choices. Oh, right to the screen. Huh? Luigi's using Metal Gear Solid-style stealth tactics. What? What the hell's going on here? Oh! Oh! Nice! Damn! Alright, so what does he find? Oh, wow! No. Apparently that's not what he wants. There we go. Alright. Okay. What the hell? Oh. Nice thinking. Okay. Meanwhile, just outside the castle, Uh-oh. The mother of all wars has begun. Hi. Oh. Nice shooting, Tex! And the classic one-up gag. Oh! Whoa! This is a massacre! Uh-oh. Really? Friendly fire! Whoa! Oh, man! Oh! Holy shit! Oh, what is this? I've never seen a full-scale war of this kind before in a Mario game. So why is it happening now? Okay. Graveyard, apparently. Whoa! Oh! Denied. Oh, clever use of the foreground for the credits. What the hell's with that door? What? Oh! Huh? Oh. Wait. The Midas world is an infinite looping world. Not this. Whoa. Oh, fucking Kamek! Oh, you didn't even get hit! Oh. No! Nice timing! Oh! Oh! Cue the badassness! Oh, Mario 64 reference right there. Bye-bye, Bowser! And... holy shit! the war is won! Damn. Huh? Oh. So he's wound up somewhere like this. Oh. Oh. God damn! All hail, long live the king? I would've thought Bowser would be able to fight something like that. Oh, and once again, we're reminded, Mario has been lost. He will forever be remembered, thanks to his bravery. What the? Oh, you bastards! Bowser was innocent for once! What? Really? Can Mario truly be dead? Or was it all just a horrible dream of things to come? No guess is what I'm thinking. And this is where history changes. Oh! Time stop! Talk about a heroic sacrifice! And cue the epic music! I really like this guy's choice of music for this movie. Alright, sip of Orange Crush right now. Ah! Got my spine, got my Orange Crush, can't live without it. Okay. Meanwhile, back at Peach's Castle. Excuse me. Something's going on. All. So, Princess Peach is told of the events. And... oh! Okay, why are you flying by Bowser's castle? Why the flip you flying by Bowser's castle? You could get yourself kidnapped. Meanwhile, back with Mario. Nice. Whoa! Nice place he's got! Oh! Oh, sure! What?! Whoa! Classic wall jumping. What? Oh, don't get sentimental on us now, Mario. Get back to the task ahead. What do you want, a cookie? Jesus! Get back to the task at hand! You can get sentimental after that! Besides, Princess Peach is probably looking for that one-up mushroom that we need. Whoa! Whoa! Ah. Is that... That's not Donkey Kong! That's a, I can't even remember what that's called. Oh. Wait, this is the Donkey Kong scenario, apparently. Nice.
Oh.
We're having crab for dinner tonight. Ooh, ominous. Wait. Oh! What did I tell you? A one-up mushroom. Okay, so Mario isn't infallible. Oh! Nice thinking. Oh! Serving in the USA, bitch! Oh. Just call me the Shell Rider! Why do vegetables give him gas? Oh, nice thinking! Nice. Oh yeah. So we can follow the bastard. Alright. Meanwhile... Oh, Peach's floaty jump. Alright, let's get the one up. Uh-oh! Ah! Hey! What? Really? No! You can't hurt a boo! What the fuck was that? Oh, nice! Oh. You lost him! Oh! Nice one! What? I don't even know what these guys are called. Oh! Oh! Nope. Not losing the hat again. Oh, Mario! Oh, you've just screwed yourself! Oh, nice shooting! Oh! Wait, there's a hole in the back of his cape! Okay, climbing a tower. Cliched fight atop a tower. Jesus, how tall is this thing? Oh, shut up, phone! Okay. Oh! Nice! What? Are you serious? Oh, shit. What? Oh, Peach, your timing couldn't have been better with that one-up mushroom. God damn. And cue the beatdown. Oh! Oh! Farts are methane! Methane is highly flammable! Oh-ho-ho! Damn, nice shooting. Oh, how did they find out? Oh! Oh! Damn! And... holy crap, they're leveling the place! Everything is happy once again. Wait, no Super Mario's Starman. What the? No. There should be classic Starman, not no Super Mario Brothers Starman. Look at everything else. This thing's out of place. Okay. We get it. The happy event. The Mushroom Kingdom was saved once again. Jesus Christ! We get it! We get it already! We get it. My God. And the Mario Brothers are triumphant once again. The Rise of the Mushroom Kingdom series is dedicated to Super Mario fans, old and new. That was awesome. If I can find it. Wait. I already have it up in another tab. We may as well finish with this comical video.
Mario, I'm bored. Mario!
No, Tree Toad! We have to find something to do! Kill Bowser?
No.
Eat some spaghetti?
No.
Rabbit Yoshi!
No!
What?!
No, nothing! Let's go kill something!
Huh? Oh, what? Okay!
Dude, you're fat! Screw you! You've got a giant head! Oh my
Yeah! I mean, he has been flipping us off since the first Mario Brothers game. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I'd be nowhere if you didn't. Above all, enjoy. And hope you enjoyed this one. I hope to see you all in the next video. Goodbye!